Okay, this might wake him up a little. There. These horses, so they are show horses, the more money, the more visual, the more you're gonna get. Pull together, use your bridle, pull back the bridle. Take your hands and now just touch your right hand and your left hand really quick. Just kind of like this. Just towards yourself, there. And while you're doing it, pluck. Do it again, right, left, and pluck. Good. What you did right there is get him from leaning on the bridle to being up and using it. And pluck at the same time. Instead of going up and down, pull back towards yourself. Right, left. There.
Oh.
Remind him.
So is he in the pit?
Right now he's good on the bit right there. Perfect. When his head gets lower and he gets heavier, that's when he's kind of lugging. Like right there, he kind of, when he went to speed, he just...
Oh, there he goes.
There. Do you feel his head go up higher?
Yeah.
That's what you want.
Okay.
Corners are a really good place to do that, so there. Really good. Bump him right left. Right left. Pluck.
How hard should I pull?
If you do it lightly, you don't get a response, do it hard.
Okay.